Today marks the fifth and final day of School Violence Awareness Week. Today we are wearing yellow, as it is the color that represents suicide prevention awareness. Suicide takes the lives of 30,000 Americans each year. Too often, we underestimate the power of a touch, a smile, a kind word, a listening ear, an honest compliment, or the smallest act of caring, all of which have the potential to turn a life around.